Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. The route is fairly hilly, so there should be plenty of action. He's trying to break away! It's probably a bit too early for that. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. And he sprints away in attack! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. The pack's deficit is being cut back. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. Yanis Brashkovic in counterattack. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first of the line today? A great victory! He really handled the breakaway well. We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. And here are a few of the key moments. Greetings to all! Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. Breakaway! In all probability, it won't come to much, but who knows? Things are heating up in front! There's an attack in the group at the front! This climb features some dreadful percentages. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Ten kilometers remaining. There are just 5 kilometers left. Splendid solo win, and a well-deserved one. And here are the key moments of the race. Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. The profile of the route is a fairly mixed bag, so everybody should find a section to their pleasing. onto the attack! There's no real sense to it, but at least he gets a mention. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. Kilometers to the finish line. Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! There are just 5 kilometers left. The list of those left behind goes on rising. A rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he has helped out quickly. Congratulations! He resisted the comeback of the pack and enjoyed his win. And here are the key moments of the race.